guess I'll be the first to say it.